Hi everybody, it's Lon Seidman on behalf of Kensington, and today we're taking a look at the LD5400T Thunderbolt 3 dock with smart lock. This is actually two products in one. You've got a Thunderbolt 3 dock here that will work with just about any Thunderbolt 3 equipped computer. It will provide power to your laptop with a single cable and allow you to connect up to two 4K displays, along with getting use of some other useful ports here that we'll talk about in a minute. But in addition to that, you've also got a locking mechanism that can very quickly and safely secure your laptop so nobody walks off with it, and you can unlock it with these little key fobs here. So once you run the fob against the side of the dock, it unlocks and you can walk away, or you can easily lock the computer just by repeating that process and pushing in the locking mechanism here. So we've got a bunch of stuff to look at on this product, so let's get into the locking mechanism first, and then we'll talk about its Thunderbolt capabilities. Now inside the box, you're going to find two K-Fobs that are used to lock and unlock the dock, and I do suggest you register the serial number you'll see on the back of the K-Fob with the Kensington Register and Retrieve website. That way, if you ever lose one of these, you can reorder one quickly to pair up with your dock. You can also order additional K-Fobs if you want, but those in a shared office environment might want to look at the multi-user version of the product that allows for multiple unique K-Fobs to be used. The one that locks it is the one that unlocks it, and there's also a master key available to have a manager unlock it in case one of those fobs gets lost. Now the dock should accommodate most thin and light laptops up to 14 inches across. So for example, this 15-inch MacBook Pro here measures just shy of 14 inches, so it should fit just fine here inside the dock. Now to lock the dock, you take out your K-Fob here, just brush it against the arm here on the side, and then push the arms together to lock the laptop in place. And then you can connect up your Thunderbolt cable to the side to get all of the dock features activated. Note that some laptops have their Thunderbolt port in the back, which will not be compatible with the dock, because of course the rear of your laptop will be blocked by the docking mechanism itself. Now to unlock the laptop, you just take out your fob again, brush it against the side of the arm once more, the arms will release and you can take your laptop with you. Now there are three different ways to secure the dock itself. Inside the box, you'll find this removable locking cable. This installs inside of this locking hole right here. And the way you install it is to pull the arms all the way out until you see the lock here that is printed on the arm. You push the cable all the way in and then close the arm slightly, and that will lock that cable in. Another option you have is on the back of the dock, because it also supports a standard Kensington lock, which are sold separately, and these can be used with a key or a combo lock, and once you get that installed, you've got another very secure way to lock the dock down on the desk, and in fact, you could use both of these solutions at the same time. Both the optional lock and the included cable have these loops on the end of them that you wrap around furniture, and that prevents anyone from walking off with the dock while your computer is locked safely inside. And your third option is to screw it down to the surface of your desk. In the center of the dock here is a flap that you can pull back that reveals two screw holes. You screw the dock down in there and then replace the flap so your laptop doesn't get scratched up. Everything that your laptop touches on the dock is a soft bumper, including this lower pad here, this portion here, and the arms themselves, so you don't have to worry about your laptop picking up any scratches in the process. Now, in case of a power failure, there is a way to get the laptop out. So I'm going to pull the power plug out here, and you'll see that green light go off. And with no power connected to the dock, I can't use the K-Fob here to get everything unlocked. But if I take out a USB cable that they include in the box and plug it into this USB port right here with that little unlocking icon printed there, you'll see the green light come back on, and even though we're not connected to power right now, the laptop's USB port will power the lock, and I can safely unlock my laptop and be on my way. Now, in addition to the locking features, this is also a full-service Thunderbolt 3 dock, and that means you can take out a single Thunderbolt cable, plug it into your computer, plug the other end into the port here, your computer will start charging, and then you'll have access to all of these ports. Now you'll need to make sure that your computer is equipped with a Thunderbolt 3 port for this to work, and it can be a little confusing because Thunderbolt 3 uses the same USB Type-C port that you'll find on many other laptops that may not have Thunderbolt 3 built in. The easiest way to check on Windows PCs is that you'll see a little lightning bolt icon next to the port to indicate that it does support Thunderbolt 3. On the Mac, it's a little more difficult. The little MacBook 12-inch device has only a USB-C port and not a Thunderbolt port, but the MacBook Pro in the 15 and 13 inch sizes do have those Thunderbolt ports, along with the new MacBook Air that was released in late 2018. Now, once connected, you'll have access to all the ports that you see here on the back of the docking station. You can get a monitor plugged into this DisplayPort output right here. This will support up to a 5K display. And if you want to attach a second display, you can plug in a USB Type-C to HDMI adapter in the extra Thunderbolt connector right there. You also have the option to use a VGA adapter or a DisplayPort adapter too. You can run two 4K displays or a single 5K display, and the compatibility will vary based on what your laptop is capable of, so you'll need to check your manual or give a call to your manufacturer's tech support line to get an idea as to what your laptop can support for external displays. In addition to the display output options, you could plug another Thunderbolt 3 device into this port to continue a chain of Thunderbolt devices if you wish. You also have access to these four USB 3.0 ports for any USB device. You have a headphone microphone jack here for audio, and you also have gigabit Ethernet for connecting up to your hardwired network. Now, the dock does not have a card reader, but any USB card reader will work with it, so you can attach it to one of the four USB ports in the dock and have it always available when you plug your computer in. Now, there are no drivers required for the Mac or PC. When you connect your computer to the docking station, any displays connected to the dock will come to life and all of those ports will be available to you. On the PC, though, you do have to approve a security message that will appear the first time you use the dock. If you set it to always connect, it will always connect to the dock every time you plug it in the future. So that is the LD5400T locking station from Kensington. It's a very convenient way to secure your laptop and add a bunch of new functionality at the same time. For Kensington, this is Lon Seidman. Thanks for watching.